he has given his direction and then he left. So was it a clear communication? Was it a clear communication or not? Clear था या नहीं? आप मुझे बताइए. आपका concentration is on the work, okay? And your boss has given you directions to so and so. Follow these things, okay? Call this person, send an email to 50 people and all this, and call urgently to so and so person. Okay, but your concentration was on your work. So will you remember what the boss was saying? नहीं ना, miscommunication. It was not clear communication. So when there is a miscommunication, problem arises. Yes or no? Information clear नहीं होगी तो problem आएंगी, problems आएंगी. तो वही चीज यहाँ पे is being shown here. About Swati, what problem she faced and then how she will solve it. Okay, let's go to the next level.